Catch a falling star and put it in your pocket, never let it fade away. Catch a falling star and put it in your pocket, save it for a rainy.
One of the things that comes to my mind that makes our generation different is the sense of personal security and safety that I had growing up in a neighborhood here in Charlotte. I never knew what it was to be fearful. I never knew what it was to see violence. I never knew what it was to have a sense of fear about going to school. And that has changed a great deal. So in our generation, that was one of the things that I think was, there was a sense of community and just personal security that I don't think exists anymore.
I guess one of the things, though, that does stand out for me, having been in business, was that was a time where a transition really began from the independent businessman to the corporations, the real growth in corporations. And, you know, the days of the corner drugstore, the corner grocery store, they're virtually gone. And what we've seen over all those years is the growth and consolidation of these large companies. And so I think what really was unique, and at least in our generation, was is that if you could get a job with one of these large corporations and do well and progress, then you could have a good life.
For the first time, at least in my family, women were thinking of going to college. My predecessors in my own family, the women didn't go to college. In Norman's family, they were a family that had been college educated for a long time. But for most women, college was not the thing that you did. You got married, you had babies, and so forth. But I think that having an education beyond going to high school, I think that was one of the big things that changed. And women then began to think of, well, possibly having a career outside the home.
The family, the fabric of the family, was much tighter knit. And while as the children began to grow up, their schedules changed and we began to go in a number of different ways, just the fabric, the closeness, the close-knitness of the family was much better than it is today, I think.
Then I think rock and roll had an impact. Dee didn't like rock and roll, but I did. And it was sort of the American formality is breaking down, and there's a lot of freedom, and the kids, you know, thought rock and roll, Elvis Presley, and all those music just was seen as a freedom. And it was really the beginning of the loosening of our society in a lot of ways, some of them good and some of them not so good.
The atomic age really began during my generation, and that had significant impact in terms of just the way countries looked at each other, the shift in world power, people building bomb shelters, and really the generation of a fear that there always could be an attack. And so the aspirations would be that our children have good lives economically, that they will live in a world where Christ is honored and not shunned, and that their Christian freedoms and liberties will not be taken away from them.
Catch a falling star and put it in your pocket, never let it fade away.